5 Whatley Health Services in Tuscaloosa also expanding.
The medical community, along with city leaders, cut the ribbon on Whatley's new pharmacy. It took about a year and a half to build this and $500,000 from various grants. Whatley started in 1977, has grown to 10 locations and 7 counties serving West Alabama.